Do you have any tanning oil on or any sunscreen?
No. Isn't this bag so cute?
We will put the sunscreen on first, just because the tanning oil is a bit messy, as you know, so. This is the sunscreen that you're going to use on you. It's sensitive skin, exactly, because I have sensitive skin, so this will be perfect for you. And I have tattoos, so I use this on my tattoos, and it works perfectly. It'll be perfect. So now that I've opened that up, it seems your bangs are in the way, so I'm just going to clip them back if you don't mind. Thank you. I have a clip in here, don't worry. No one's hair can fit into this. Alrighty, so just move all your hair back like that. Yeah, really thick hair.
your neck and your shoulders. And then we have to go because they're waiting on us to leave. Your neck. Let me just take this off really quickly and then we can go right into the oil. Okay, so for the tanning oil,
I have this right here. Almost out too, so
this is the Hawaiian Tropic Dark Tanning Oil.
So, only put a little bit. Don't worry. Let's dry your arms. Your shoulders to the other side. So I don't know.